Ideal serving temperature for beer to be served and consumed is actually between 2 and 6 degrees Celsius. Right? So first we'll grab the glass. glass. We'll hold it at the bottom like this. This is because we want to avoid holding the upper portion with our hand, because we do not want the heat from our hand to be transferred to the glass. Right, then next we'll just tilt the glass down and press it downwards. And this is to clean off the impurities that are inside the glass. And also because it's cold water, so it helps to cool the glass down. So let's do it for about 5 to 8 seconds. We'll do, and it's nicely frosted. Right, and next we'll hold the glass at a 45 degree angle in. And another hand. Usually you'll hold the glass last. So we will let the beer flow for a bit first, and once you see beer starts to flow out, you'll enter your glass at a 45 degree angle. And as the beer slowly fills up, you can just straighten the glass.
Ha 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 ha!